Hello, my name is Patrick Seiple, a student from Kinsale High. I read a young adult novel called Billionaire's Course by Richard Newsome. It is about a kid named Gerald. He is a shy kid, he daydreams a lot, and he draws pictures of everything, including his daydreams. He goes to England due to his great aunt's death, and he finds out that she was murdered. So he has to go find out who killed her. It was a great, great book. And I recommend it to all who listens to read this great book.